butt not to get pregnant.
Shot clock for the Clones. Nice pass, Halliburton to Condit. Give the first assist of the game to Tom.
But I'll tell you what it is. It's an aggressive defensive Auburn team that does a pretty good job of keeping the ball out of the lane.
Halliburton calls his own number, knocks it down. A terrific start.
Four-man shoot. I think 4 out of 7, low.
Dowdy. Off to Okoro. He hits his second three-ball attempt. And that is more than 2.5 minutes gone by. Good start for Iowa State. Another cut. Rashier Bolton has his first two of the game, and he is a... McCormick dials it up and knocks it down. First.
I've never seen this. This doesn't happen in the Big Ten. He came out and sat with us for about 30 minutes pregame.
Look at Anthony McLemore, the big man. The tap, no good, and Auburn comes away with it. Dowdy fires and hits.
They made 4, they missed 4. Water has a tendency to find its level.
And another three-point attempt. Ooh. This time it's followed up by Solomon Young.
Solomon, you're in business. And that's one of the things about Iowa State. They will go to the offensive backboard.
Here's another Zion. Zero and gray Zion Griffin on the floor. Bolton, floater. Yes, nice shot by Rashier Bolton.
And kind of the same. Drive it from the wing, get it into the lane, space the opposite side, and go to the offensive backboard.
McLemore, another three-ball attempt is good.
Man.
By Auburn, handled nicely by Iowa State. Another thing that Steve Prohm was talking about. That three is good from Zion Griffin.
It means when you pat your chest, I'm ready. Give me the ball. Okay.
That's the only issue I have with heat checks is they come so quickly.
They do. One bake and oh boy.
Dowdy left alone.
Yeah, good time.
18-0, one of the best starts in school history, but then back-to-back losses to Alabama and Georgia before getting back on the winning track against South Carolina. There's Dangell Purifoy.
Went to zone last couple of possessions just to keep the ball out of the middle, and all of a sudden guys are lifting up from 23.
Here's a three from Halliburton, and he knocks it down. Well-point shooting, his 45th of the season right there.
You know, he may lead the country in good decisions. He does not make bad decisions.
Johnson knocks down another three.
Great get from Steve Prohm. And it's not like he's been the superstar for years. This is really his first year being a star.
That's right. And he's got a good cohort in prime there in Rashier Bolton. What a take by Isaac Okoro. Counted and the basket. And Prentis Nixon has his first.
Madhouse in there, you get number one team and all that stuff. Cal likes the fact that he got thrown out against. Man, I'm with you.
Good hands taken away by Young.
Let's see, Young get the ball. There you go. There
Lewis
you go.
In transition. Terrence Lewis has his first.
They don't just drift back, they stay involved in the play. You know, it's funny you say that because McCormick stayed there, he didn't go back there.
Spins and hits the bump in the bucket for Samir Dowdy. Once again into Wiley, and this time he flushes it.
All right. When the ball was inbound, then he gave no effort on Wiley, and now he's flipping in a hook so he gets to stay in. Play defense.
Catch and release, 2 for 2, his last two.
Don't do that.
Here's Purifoy. Good. Number 3. 7 on the shot clock. Bolton takes it himself. Too strong. And the rebound up ahead. Here's Javon McCormick with the easy two to start the second half.
How quick?
Can't pay it off. Another bounce pass to the big man, and this time he'll have a chance at a three-point play.
Basketball is not a democracy. Your best players shoot. Can't shoot screen. Can't shoot a screen pass.
Here's Halliburton in transition. And he has his first two of the second half. Good ball movement by the Cyclones. Rejected by McLemore, but Jacobson, Johnny on the spot.
Man, McLemore ran like crazy. Got it before it hit the buck or hit the backboard.
Here's an open look for Purifoy. Fouls. Desperation time
got
already. Five on the shot clock. Bolton, step back three. Good.
Man, that shut
the Gators College game day in Lawrence, Kansas. They'll be here next week for Auburn versus Kentucky.
Oh!
Off the window for Javon McCormick.
The keys to them making a Final Four run. You think about last year, right? You think about Kyle Guy having to go to the free throw line and make three. Wow.
Young, fouled, and the basket.
There's their sophomores. Halliburton out of nowhere becomes a great, you know, college player. There you go. Look at this.
And an easy dunk for Zion Griffin along the baseline.
Yeah, playing hard. Really hard.
There's the assist from Halliburton to Terrence Lewis.
It's 6-9.
They're coming off a 26-point effort against South Carolina. Here's Solomon Young. And the run continues.
3 o'clock hitters, man. They look great in BP. But the game's at 7. Wait.
There's a Cora. Straight line drive. And one. Young spins right. Lost the handle going up, but follows it up.
He thought he made it.
Yeah, he turned around before the
what
ball went through.
What aggressiveness. Look at him clapping for him. What Ian Young. Young did. He thought he made the layup. Turned around. But Lewis stayed with it.
Doughty again.
Too strong. Bolton.
Bolton. No, the follow doesn't go either. And now Auburn's got numbers. The follow by Okoro.
Everybody ran.
Talk about great home court advantages. They have one here in Auburn for the Tigers, but Iowa State has one as well in Ames. Nice take by 12, 5.5 to go. Here's Okoro low post. Aggressive move by Isaac Okoro. Back-to-back bucket.
Too much for Iowa State.
14 now for Isaac Okoro. Answer by Tyrese Halliburton with a triple. Here's Griffin.
You gotta make those shots. Great play by Young finding Griffin.
And Okoro the left hand.
And that's
gonna change a lot of his offense based on the personnel from last year's Final Four.
No question. I mean, that's Carroll. Isn't it amazing? Shoot a three, but points here.
Bolton with the hezzy. Rasheer Bolton. Seconds left in this one.
That's great. That's terrible.
Bolton for three.
Look at Lewis.
Followed by Lewis. For the miss.
Now you go to the rim.
Here comes Iowa State with a minute to go. Bolton wants it. He's got it. 21 for Rasheer Bolton and a timeout on the floor.
Ooh, good trap. Got it.
Tip ball, turnover.
No three. You don't need it.
Here's Lewis.
You didn't need it.
Too
you make
strong.
A layup. Everybody runs to the three, Rick. You got to make this a one-point possession and put game pressure on these free throws.
7 seconds left. They need to hurry. The lob. It's good by Griffin. And the five still has a legit shot to sneak into the NCAA tournament.
Rich, to your point. You know, that was a great win by Auburn. Heck of a comeback.
Just done.
Returned by Chris Davis.
Bang.